Goodbye NAFTA, hello USMCA. One of the major changes to the new U.S. Mexico-Canada Trade Agreement grants the U.S. to greater access to the Canadian milk market. At the moment, the Canadian government restricts how much dairy can be produced in-country and how much foreign dairy can enter to help keep milk prices high. We've seen countless tweets from Trump about how he thought it was unfair that Canada charged high tariffs on U.S. dairy products.
Now, Canada has agreed to provide U.S. dairy farmers access to about 3.5% of its $16 billion annual domestic dairy market.
Canada has also agreed to end what is known as Class 6 and Class 7 pricing. What the pricing scheme did was essentially slash prices on some Canadian-produced milk ingredients, such as protein concentrates, skim milk, and whole milk powder. The Trump administration argued that the price cuts made the American equivalent products uncompetitive. Trump is touting the dairy changes as a major breakthrough, as some states such as Wisconsin and New York are dealing with an oversupply of dairy products.
However, farmers in Canada aren't happy.
Dairy Farmers of Canada says the measure will dramatically shrink the domestic dairy market, but the Canadian government has said they are prepared to offer compensation to dairy farmers hurt by the deal.
Experts say it is too early to tell how exactly this is going to affect prices of dairy products.
The U.S.-Mexico-Canada Trade Agreement must be approved by the U.S. Congress and signed by Mexico and Canada before it can come into effect.